This is the river that's been here forever, since the days of the Alamo. It used to be where people or the Indians and the settlers would clean their clothes, etc., etc. And it still survives, and they've converted this into the what's now known as the San Antonio Riverwalk.